Welcome back to Missy's Enchanted Channel. As you can see, we're going to be doing Pick a Card today. Yes, I know I haven't did that one in a little bit. So, I got three piles here. This is pile one, this is pile two, and that's pile three. Pile one, I have a dice. Pile two, I have, looks like a little dolphin. And pile three, I have a rune. And the question for today would be, what is your personal challenge right now? So I want you to take a second, think a little bit, and pick which piles, well, which pile, I should say, that you want. All right, I'm going to move these. And we're going to see what pile one has right now. Okay, what is your personal challenge right now? We'll lay out these first. And then these. And then these. All right, the tarot cards we'll look at first. Okay. You have Eight of Fire, which is Eight of Wands. So right now, I think you have too many messages coming in right now. It's overwhelming. Then we have Queen of Earth. And Queen of Earth is basically Queen of Pentacles. So I would say it's a little bit challenging for you right now to be practical, to, you know, try to save money, you know, especially with the holidays coming around. I could see why. Six of Earth is Six of Pentacles, which that kind of goes with the Queen of Pentacles, but it's just basically telling you to pay it forward. It's kind of a little bit challenging in a way for you because, you know, there's a lot going on right now this month, but I'm sure you can do it. Then we have Unity. It's just basically just telling you to seek minded friends out there. So I don't know if this will be challenging for you, but sometimes it's hard to, you know, be on the same wavelength as your friends sometimes, but I'm sure you can do it. And then Eight of Water is Eight of Cups. This is basically telling you to move on, you know, new friendships, new relationships, but it might be a little bit challenging for you at this time. So a lot of the things that I see right now, it has to do with the holidays. So basically, you know, trying to save money is kind of challenging, you know, trying to, you know, move on, you know, because you don't want to hurt people's feelings, you know, and a lot of messages, you know, it's kind of hard. All right. For the Moonology cards, we have Your Hard Work is Paying Off, Be Bold and Make the First Move. So as much as we love hard work and everything, sometimes it's a little overwhelming and a little bit tiresome. So that's understandable. And it's telling you to be bold and make the first move, but sometimes it's kind of hard because, you know, it's scary. You don't know what's going to happen, but, you know, just try. And then we have for these, which is Believe in Your Own Magic Oracle cards. We have Garden, something lovely will grow from this. And then we have Library, take control of your own narrative. So, the Garden. Maybe right now it's a little bit hard to start something new, you know, because with the holidays, like I said, it's very overwhelming, you know, very busy. So it's hard to like start new projects. So that's, yeah, understandable. And then we got Take Control of Your Own Narrative. So it's basically telling you to take control of your own life. You know, sometimes that is just challenging for everybody. We want to do it, but sometimes it's just hard, you know. I mean, we do in the end, but it's just hard. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this one. That was pile one. All right, we'll put these aside. And then we move on to pile two. So let's see what challenges, well, what personal challenges are for you right now. We have King of Water, Life Experience, Knight of Water, Five of Water, Ten of Fire, and then we have the Oracle cards. All right. Let's see. King of Water is King of Cups. So it's basically telling you to open your heart to other people this right now. You know, you're very emotional. So what is challenging for you right now is just to be around other people right now because you're like really emotional right now, you know, because, you know, like I said with the first one, it's, you know, around the holidays, people get kind of emotional. They get happy, sad, you know, it's like all our emotions are running on high. So you might have to try to work on that right now. All right. Life Experience is a significant life event, a powerful revelation that leads to change. Time to spread your wings. So get out there, spread your wings right now. And just have a little fun. We have Knight of Water, which is Knight of Cups. Knight of Cups is falling in love, a wedding proposal, the need to balance emotions, and invitation to a social event. So this is what's going on. I would say your personal challenge right now is to just, you know, the need to balance your emotions. So that would be your challenge right now. Pile two. Then we move on to Five of Cups. Five of Cups is basically you are more negative than positive. So the big challenge for you is to try to be more positive than negative. Ten of Fire is Ten of Wands. And like I said, it too much work right now. Being overburdened, over, you know, just overstressed right now. So just work on that. All right. For your Moonology cards, you have the end of a tough cycle approaches and the energy is gaining momentum. So this is good that something's ending for a new beginning for you. So that's always good. Definitely a challenge sometimes to have a new beginning, but you know, sometimes we need a new beginning in our lives. The energy is gaining momentum. So who knows, maybe the personal challenge right you for right now is that to have the energy to keep on going, to do what you have to do and, you know, get things done. You know, maybe everything's just happening way too fast for you right now. So, yeah. All right. Now we have for your Believe in Your Own Magic Oracle cards, we have Tree, Let Them Go, and Confidence. It comes with time and patience. So, I know sometimes it's hard to let things go, but sometimes you have to. Because in the end, it will help you out. Just let go of things that don't resonate with you. And yes, confidence does take practice. It really does. I'm sure we all have that problem. And yes, that is a huge, huge challenge. All right. So now we're going to be moving on to pile three. I hope you guys enjoyed this pile two. Like I said, just, you know, just try to figure out, all these personal challenges for you, like confidence, letting things go, trying to get the energy to do what you have to do, personal relationships, just keep that in mind. All right, now we move on to pile three. Let's put this aside. All right. We have Six of Air, the World, Ten of Earth, Page of Earth, Two of Fire, and then we have your Oracle cards. All right, let's look at these tarot cards for pile three. Your personal challenges will be, all right, you got Six of Air, which is Six of Swords. I would say that right now everything's chaotic for you and you're moving to something that's a little bit more calming for you. So I think the personal challenge for you is that, to get rid of the chaotic situations in your life and to feel a little bit more calm. So, yeah. The World, completing things that you want to complete. So that's that's good for you. And it's a challenge that you overcame. All right, Ten of Earth is Ten of Pentacles. A very happy family life, financial security, finding magic in the little things in life. So that's always good. You overcame the things that you were stressed out about and things are starting to look good for you. Security, happy home, to that effect. And maybe the challenge is to try to realize that, things are starting to look up for you. And sometimes we don't want to believe it, but it's true. So, yeah. Page of Earth is Page of Pentacles. Good news about financial matters. Wanting to do something more challenging. A new area of study. So, says it right there. Do something more challenging. Maybe that's what is hard for you. You want to do something, but you just don't know what. Something new. All right, Two of Fire is Two of Wands. You come into your own, new partnerships or contracts, continue to move forward. So that's basically trying to figure out what you want to do, what path you want to go on right now. So that's probably like this over here, trying to find something more challenging. You just don't know what, like I was trying to say, because you got to figure out which path you want to go on. All right, so now we move on to the Oracle cards. So for the Oracle cards, we have look at the bigger picture, show the world the real you. Yes, as much it's really hard to look at the bigger picture, it's telling you to just look at it. I know it's hard, but we have to look at the bigger picture in life. We can't just focus on the small things. We have to focus on the big things too, And show the world the real you. Yes. I know that's hard. It's scary sometimes. Sometimes you just want to, be a hermit and, just be yourself. I know it's going to be hard, but show the real you, And people like that, believe it or not. All right, your last cards over here is Raindrops, Take a Chance on Them, and Witch, Justice is Coming. Okay, we'll talk about this one first. Raindrops. Yes, sometimes you gotta take a chance on people. Even though, you don't know this person, or maybe you do, maybe they did something, that wasn't nice, and, everybody deserves a second chance. So maybe the challenge for you right now is to try to forgive somebody and give them a second chance, or to take a second chance on someone that is hard for you. That didn't make any sense. Take a second chance on someone. Because they might surprise you. And another one is if you don't know this person, it's hard to get to know people. But you never know until you take that chance. Excuse me. Justice is coming. So that's good. Maybe you think it wasn't going to, but it is coming. So, yeah. So for Pio 3, basically just, take a chance on people. Maybe something happened, and they finally, realized it and things are coming to a head. And, you have a path, a new path to go on. You want something challenging in your life. And it's hard, it's scary, but you will do it. All right, guys, I hope you enjoy this. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in a couple of days. Stay safe and have fun, everybody. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye. Mwah.